in oral English, where, for example, at the beginning they have to, we'd have an oral production every week. So that was something that scared them at the beginning. So how to prepare an oral in English, what can I say apart from hello, today I will talk about. So in that sense, no matter what subject they had to talk about, whether it was your favorite season or for example, on the body, they had to do a drawing of themselves, Picasso style, and then describe each part of the body and why is it exaggerated. So from the beginning, I would say, from the beginning of the 5 months until the end of the 5 months, the English is a lot more fluent. Their confidence, general like that, the written English also, where they start off being able to write a sentence. A sentence is a small paragraph because we don't really ask for much more. It's a regular program. But at the end of the 5 months, they're able to write a page, 2 pages, 3 pages in English. Of course, with certain errors, but then I'll use what we do in French also, the subject verb. Okay, well, why underline these S, a third person S? So we do grammar. So all this notion that they know in French helps them in English also.
I was happy to go in intensive English, but I was a little bit worried because I wasn't speaking English very well before. Now I think I'm good because in high school I'm going in a class enrichi in English.
With the language officer, it was funny, like you just said it, because when you're the police, when you hear someone talk in French, you're always like saying, okay, you talk in French, minus one. And the person, sometimes she's not honest, and she'll say, no, I didn't talk in French. And when we are three to say that yes, she tried to say no, but we put a minus one.
Do you guys think it's important to speak English? Why did you think you wanted
to do this? I think it's important because when we'll grow up, when we go, like, we have a job, it's important to speak English because some client, maybe they don't speak French and we have to speak in English with them.
What do you guys want to do when you...
Me, it's a pilot or a scientific.
Okay. And you think your English will come in handy?
When we did this program, it was 5 months, like just English all day. But now it's finished because we have to continue French. It's the international language, and like when we travel, they don't speak like my first language. I have to speak in English. So I got the with these 5 months of English, I got the level to speak like with the personnel of the hotels. Or when I started, I couldn't speak English like that, but I learned to speak here. So it really helps me in like everywhere.